I'm Justin Gore Hamilton, and I'm running for your Pike County Family Court Judge. As the election closes it to the end, you're going to see a lot of Facebook commercials, ads, and things of the like, but I'm here to be direct with you. Family court is about family. I didn't just wait until 2019 to realize I love children. I've been serving Pike County families and children since I was a child myself. As it suggests in its title, family court is about family, and I'm a family man. Not that it's its only qualification, but it is important that you have a family judge who knows what it's like to raise a family. I've been married 19 years, and I have a daughter who's 17 years old, getting ready to graduate high school.
There are several things that set me apart from my candidate. First of all, I'm a family man. While that's not the only qualification necessary to be a family judge, I think it's extremely important. Especially if you're going to sit on the bench and judge Pike County's families, you should know what it's like to have been married, to have raised a child. Secondly, my military service. I've served 14 years in the military, 8 in the Marine Corps, 6 in the Army, done 2 deployments to the Middle East. While that necessarily doesn't make me qualified, it tells me this. I know how to make tough decisions. Family court is by far the toughest position in that courthouse. You need a strong leader. You need somebody up there that can make those tough decisions, somebody that's done that before. While legal experience and legal knowledge is necessary, worldly experience is also important, especially in family court where you're dealing with emotions, you're dealing with families and children, and lifelong consequences. Third is my community service. I didn't just wait until 2019 to realize that I love children. I've been doing it all along. When I was 18 years old, I joined the Marine Corps, spent 8 years honorably, came back to my community, started the first ever Pike County Young Marines program where I graduated over 300 kids. I've coached middle school baseball, high school baseball. I've mentored several young children to go into the military. I'm part of the VFW, the DAV. I'm a volunteer firefighter. I've been certified for 12 years. I'm a member of the Fraternal Order of Police. I am a member of the community. I am out there. I am doing things with the community. I didn't just do this when it became politically necessary or politically cool to start helping the community. This is who I am. This is what I've always been. I've been a community service provider. I've been out there. I've stood on roadblocks, taking up money for our veterans. I've been to the hospital visiting children who are disabled, our veterans' homes who've been disabled. I've been doing these things. I'm sincere and honest about my want and my need to help people. Ladies and gentlemen, I just wanted to take a moment to let you know that if elected as your Pike Family Court Judge, there's a few things new that I would like to bring to the table. First of all is a visitation center. Pike County needs a visitation center. Other counties have one, we don't. A visitation center would allow our foster parents easier access to be able to allow the real parents to visit the children, plus we would have safety and... Sorry, man.
Just go ahead, it's fine. Start over.
Okay.
No big deal.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would just like to take a moment to be able to talk to you about some of the things I would like to bring to the bench if elected as your next Pike Family Court Judge. First of all is a visitation center. Other counties have visitation centers. Us here in Pike County, as big as we are, there's no reason why we can't have one. It allows easier access for foster parents to bring children to visit their biological parents, and we'd also have safety officers there, which would help provide stability for the children. Second of all, I would like to see a resource officer, a dedicated resource officer placed with social services. We used to have this over a decade ago. What this does, it helps streamline the process where parents are given easier access to classes, anger management, parenting classes, those type of things, which in turn keeps children from living a transient lifestyle. It allows children to be placed in a home on a more permanent basis instead of them living from pillar to post, foster family to foster family. It allows these children to have more stability in their life. And speaking of stability, there's a lot of issues with that right now. It's taken way too long for our children to be put in permanent homes. I know there's been initiatives that's placed at the state legislature right now to fix that, and I'm all for that. Lastly, and I've noticed a lot, and probably you have as well, in Pike County, there's a lot of grandparents that are raising children right now. And I think we need to look more into that and expand that for grandparents to provide financial assistance for those grandparents. Thank you for listening to put my points out there. I really appreciate everything that you all have done for me in this campaign. We're just a few weeks away. All I can say is that I will not disappoint you. You will not waste your vote on me. Remember, November the 5th, it's Tuesday, November the 5th, vote Justin Corey Hamlin.
Folks, this right here is what it's about. A lot of people want to put their money in IBM and Walmart. These little folks right here is what it's all about. This is what we should be putting our stock and trade in, the greatest gift God's ever given us. Folks, remember, on November the 5th, vote the vet, Justin Corey Hamilton, for family, for stability, and for healing.